Hey everybody! Well, Kansas State has defeated Texas Tech by the score of 45-13. First off, the penalties. K-State had 1 for 15 yards, while Texas Tech had 9 for 89 yards. So the penalties weren't a major factor in this game, so that's good. The turnovers, K-State had 1, while Texas Tech had 4. So K-State won the turnover battle in this game, so that's good as well. K-State's turnover was a fumble, while Texas Tech's were all interceptions. So that's good. The offense was really good in this game. The offense had a couple bad drives, but other than that, the offense was really good. We only gave up a couple of sacks, but that's not too bad. But other than that, the offense was really good. So the passing offense was really good. We had 290 passing yards. 4 passing touchdowns and no interceptions, so that's good. The rushing offense was really good as well. We had 245 rushing yards, 2 rushing touchdowns and 1 fumble. So overall, the rushing offense was good. So overall, the offense was good. Just a couple of bad drives, gave up some sacks, but other than that, the offense was good. So overall, I give the offense an A. So the offense was really good. The defense was really good as well. The defense had 2 bad drives. We had 2 bad drives. That's when Texas Tech scored. Those were the 2 drives Texas Tech scored on. So other than those 2 drives, the defense was really good. We got some sacks on defense, so that's good. So the passing defense was really good. Gave up 301 passing yards, 2 passing touchdowns, and got 4 interceptions. So the pass defense was really good. The rushing defense was really excellent. We gave up only 46 rushing yards, no touchdowns, and no fumble. So the rushing defense was really, really, really good. So really excellent. So overall, the defense was good. Like I said, just had 2 bad drives. That's when Texas Tech scored. We got some sacks, a couple of sacks. So overall, the defense was good. So I give the defense an A. So the defense was good. The special teams was good as well. K-State had 29 kick return yards, was 1 for 1 on field goals, 6 for 6 on extra points, and punted twice. So our special team was good. Texas Tech was 0 for 0 for field goals, 1 for 1 on extra points, 106 kick return yards, and punted 4 times. And Texas Tech faked a punt and got a first down. So that's the only negative play on special team. So overall, the special teams was good, so I give the special teams an A as well. The coaching was good. They had a game plan and they coached the game plan well. So overall, the coaching was good, so I give the coaching an A. Overall, the team did well. Had some bad plays here and there, but overall the team was good. So overall, I give the team an A. So the team did good against Texas Tech. So overall, I'd give the team an A. So my MVP for the game, I have three MVPs for the game. I have my MVP award goes to awards go to for this game to is going to Tyler Lockett, Curry Sexton, and Jake Waters. Those three get my MVP awards for this game. So they had an excellent game against Texas Tech. So they earned that. So those three are my MVPs for the game. So the final score again: K-State 45, Texas Tech 13. This is about it for me. So go State and Emaw.